Can't find file manager apps on Xiaomi Redmi devices. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And today's quick video, I'll show you how you can fix and get back the missing file manager application on any Xiaomi Redmi devices. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to get back the file manager app, simply go ahead and open up the settings from your device and then scroll down to the very bottom right here, tap on apps right here, and then simply go ahead and tap on manage home screen shortcuts. Now once you tap on this one, and here you might see the file manager application is turned off. You just need to enable this one, then get back to your home screen, and you just need to find out the file manager application. You'll get to see the file manager application is visible right now. And this is how you can get back the missing file manager application on your home screen on any Xiaomi Redmi device. Hope you find this pretty helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.